to allow you to keep the car and order the defendant to pay you $3,500 so you can get the car and stuff. That's the judgment of the court in favor of the plaintiff.